welcome to online class of Triveni Memorial Senior Secondary School. Dear students, today we are going to discuss about the chapter measurement. Yes, measuring length. We can measure the length of objects using our body parts. Suppose we want to measure the length of small matchbox. We can use our finger to measure the length of matchbox. Next is hand span. If we want to measure the length of pencil, we can use our hand span. Next is cubit. If we want to measure the length of a file, we can use our cubit. Next is foot span. Pace. If we want to measure the length of a pitch, if we want to measure the length of playground, we can use our footsteps. Yes. Measure length of using object. We can use different objects like crayons, sharpener, clips, etc. to measure the length of different object. If we want to measure the length of different object, we can take few objects to measure the length. Suppose in this picture, a boy want to measure this desk. Yes. Come to this one. A boy is measure the length of a book. Length of the book is about 6 eraser. He is going to measure the length of this book with the help of eraser. He needs 6 eraser to measure the length of the book. We measure weight by using a balance. This is a weighing balance. It has two pens. The pen with heavier object will tilt little downwards. If we keep heavy object in this pan, so it will go downwards. The pan with lighter object will move upward. Suppose if we keep heavy object in this pan and light object in that pan, so it will go down because it contains heavy object, and it will go up because it contains light object. If the weight on both pans is equal, then the pan will remain at the same level. If we keep same weight object in the both pan, it will remain at the same position. So I already told you that when we keep light object, it will move upward, and when we keep heavy object, so it will go downwards. Now this is worksheet. Measure each object using blocks. If we want to measure the length of this crayon, how many blocks we need to measure the length of this crayon? Till here, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. We need 6 blocks. So right here, 6 blocks we need to measure the length of this crayon. Yes, if we want to measure the length of this object, we need 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. We need 9 blocks. And so, if we measure the length of this screw, we need how many blocks? You can count and write it here. Yes. Count the number of known standard units needed to measure the each object. Yes, this is a pencil. And these are the paper pins. If we measure the length of the pencil, we need 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 paper clips we need to measure the length of this pencil. Yes, so, that is heavier. This is a weighing balance pen. In this worksheet, what will you do? This is heavy object, so it goes down. So right here, heavy, H for heavy. So in this picture, it goes down. So this is a heavy object. You have to write here H. Hope you understood the topic. And share, like and subscribe my channel. Thank you. Have a nice day.